A normal and otherwise happy relationship is how Carol and Simon Hopkinson's marriage was described in court today. But the Chief Magistrate heard he had demons and on the morning of Sunday the 7th of July attempted to take his own life in the couple's Taperoo home. Carol Hopkinson panicked and retrieved a knife from the kitchen to cut him free. She told police her husband became aggressive and at one point grabbed the blade from her. There was a struggle. She got the knife back from him and in a desperate moment, while he lunged at her again, he was stabbed while she held the knife. She was in fear, she says, for her life. When emergency services arrived, Simon Hopkinson was found with 3 stab wounds to his chest. Carol Hopkinson was in the unfortunate position of having ended the life of her own husband in an act of defence and has been in custody since. But today, her lawyer asked that she be released on bail while the murder case against her continues.
Is she a suitable candidate for bail?
Carol Hopkinson cried throughout the hearing as her lawyer described her current mental state as extremely worried, anxious, grieving, and depressed. The Chief Magistrate is considering home detention bail and will make a decision in a fortnight. Lauren Rose, 7 News.
And if this story's raised any issues for you, you can call Lifeline anytime on 13 11 14.